So what happens to a person that skyrockets into fame?
Look at what's really happened. It doesn't feel real.
Before Big Project, my life was pretty much all about dance. And to some extent, I thought it was a dance that kind of gave me the exposure to different music and genre. And that pushed me towards discovering new music.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
But now that I think about it, my connection to music came before, and it was music that let me express myself completely and boldly, where it connected my mind, body, and soul. My life became chaotic, but now I believe that you need chaos in your soul to give birth to the star. And now, music is all about finding calm in those chaos.
My journey with Big Project started 6 years ago, and life's been an adventure with its fair share of ups and downs and all fuck alls. But now that I look back, I'm ecstatic and I'm very proud about the fact that I did what I did. When I'm not Beat Project, I'm an immigration consultant and I absolutely love that job. I get to interact with people all around the globe, understand their needs and help them in planning out their journeys for foreign lands.
Recently, I saw this video where it actually gives a good effect on the music. So the equalizer will actually go up. So what do you think? Will you use this?
Yeah, use the balance.
I love our partnership where my brother does magic in the console and I take the mic and cast a spell.
The most important thing is to plan the perfect musical journey for my audience and make sure they reach their destinations just the way they would want it.
Dragonfly out in the sun.
Echoes of Malnad is not just another music festival in the middle of a remote land space.
We have poured our hearts and souls into making this a music festival that celebrates the perfect harmony between nature and man's music of today.
It doesn't have to be man versus wild all the time.
So come to evening and make sure it's a journey like never before. So come down to Echoes of Malnad, a music festival, where our journey is like never before.